newscast.
With the flooding becoming more and more imminent, some of the metro area are getting ready to lend a helping hand. WDSU News reporter Heath Allen shows us what people in St. Tammany are doing for people in St. Mary's Parish.
With St. Tammany Parish President Kevin Davis standing here at the head of the causeway, a convoy just going through here, headed for St. Mary Parish. You got your guys going down there to help. It's critical down there. They need all the help they can get.
Yeah, certainly. They called us yesterday requesting assistance, and certainly we went to our people in St. Tammany Parish government. They immediately volunteered and said, we want to go help our neighbors.
You got equipment. I mean, we're out of the woods pretty much up here. Your equipment can be most useful elsewhere.
That's correct. We actually, because we're accustomed to these kind of flooding conditions here on the North Shore because we don't have levees, we have all this extra equipment. So we still have more equipment for our own residents here in St. Tammany. So there's no reason to be worried. What we did was do a logistics look at what we had, and we're deploying everything that we don't think we need here.
You'll be down there for a couple of days, maybe?
Possibly. We're not sure. We'll know more this evening as the men and women get down there and start doing the reinforcement.
You got other folks that are in reserve, get the equipment down there if they need more people?
Yes, that's correct. We'll know a lot more by this afternoon. Certainly everybody's on edge waiting on the Morganza or the Old River, what they're going to do. But I could tell yesterday when they called, they needed help, and all the people came and helped us, so our team is ready to go help them.
Kevin Davis, thank you very much. Parish President here in St. Tammany. St. Tammany on its way to help St. Mary Parish. And, of course, we'll have more on that coming up. Back to you.